Whenever you manifest a power through a powerful cognition, that powerful cognition becomes your life. It becomes so strong in you, even while you are leaving the body, you will be in that powerful cognition and reach Kailasa. Any one powerful cognition is enough to take you to Kailasa. Listen carefully. Any one powerful cognition is enough to take you to Kailasa. Meenakshi went all the way to Kailasa just with one powerful cognition. When she assumed the body, she was given that one powerful cognition. You are Parashakti. That's all. Just that one powerful cognition, she went straight up to Kailasa. Bulldozed everyone, finished everyone. She did not go by begging, praying and all. Whoever came on the way, she finished everyone. Up to Nandi, she finished. In front of Paramashiva, when she stood, she suddenly realized she is one with him and he is one with her. That is when she settled down.